then was sent to do the will of one. His claim was phrased quite simply, though he never voiced it loud. I am he, the chosen one. In his name they could slaughter, for his name they could die. Many there were believed in him, still more were sure he lied. But he'll fight the battle wrong. Then one whose faith had died fled back up the mountainside. But before the top was him, a misplaced footfall made him stray from the path prepared for him. Half of the mountain onto the world wilderness of ice. This unexpected vision made him stand and shake with fear. Nothing was as fright compared with those who saw him appear. Terror filled their minds with awe. Simple were the folk who lived upon this frozen way. So not surprising was their thought, this is he, God's chosen one, who's come to save us from all our oppressors. We shall be kings on this world.
Thank you. like to see them to glory, almost like today.
Still out and vanished into air.